Welcome to Health for You channel. Always subscribe to Health for You channel for stay healthy wealthy life. Fatty liver disease is a condition that causes fat to build up in the liver over time. There are two types of fatty liver disease, alcoholic and non-alcoholic. Alcoholic fatty liver disease is caused by heavy alcohol use. Non-alcoholic fatty liver disease, NAFLD, isn't related to alcohol use. Although the cause of NAFLD is unknown, it's more common in people who have obesity, type 2 diabetes, high cholesterol, high blood pressure. There are currently no drugs available to treat NAFLD. Diet and lifestyle changes are among the most effective ways to treat this condition. So, what types of diet and lifestyle changes can be helpful with this condition? Watch on to learn more. Natural remedies for fatty liver disease. If you have NAFLD, keep in mind that not all diets and supplements are healthy for your liver. It's important to discuss any alternative treatments with your healthcare provider before trying them. 1. Lose excess weight. The American Association for the Study of Liver Diseases, AASLD's 2017 guide identifies weight loss as a critical part of improving NAFLD progression and symptoms. The guide recommends that people with NAFLD lose between 3 and 5% of their body weight to reduce fat buildup in the liver. It also states that losing between 7 and 10% of body weight can improve other symptoms of NAFLD, such as inflammation, fibrosis, and scarring. The best way to lose weight and maintain it is to take small steps toward your goal over time. Fasting and extreme diets are often unsustainable, and they can be hard on your liver. Before beginning any weight loss program, it's important to speak with your healthcare provider to see if it's right for you. A dietitian can develop an eating plan to help you reach your weight loss goals and make nutritious food choices. 2. Try the Mediterranean diet. Research from 2017 suggests that the Mediterranean diet may help to reduce liver fat, even without weight loss. The Mediterranean diet also helps treat conditions commonly associated with NAFLD, including high cholesterol, high blood pressure, and type 2 diabetes. This eating plan focuses on a variety of plant-based foods, including fresh fruits and vegetables and legumes, along with healthy fats. Here's a brief overview of foods to focus on. Fruits and vegetables. Aim to eat a variety. Try berries, apples, oranges, bananas, dates, figs, melons, leafy greens, broccoli, peppers, sweet potatoes, carrots, squash, cucumbers, eggplant, and tomatoes. Legumes. Try to include beans, peas, lentils, pulses, and chickpeas in your diet. Healthy fats. Use healthy oils, such as extra virgin olive oil. Nuts, seeds, avocados, and olives also contain a high concentration of healthy fats. Fish and lean meats. Opt for fish twice per week. Eggs and lean poultry, like skinless chicken and turkey, are fine in moderation. Whole grains. Consume unprocessed grains and cereals, such as whole wheat bread, brown rice, whole oats, couscous, whole wheat pasta, or quinoa. 3. Drink coffee. According to research from 2016, coffee offers a number of protective benefits for the liver. In particular, it stimulates the production of liver enzymes believed to fight inflammation. The same research reported that among people with NAFLD, regular coffee consumption reduces overall liver damage. Aim to drink 2 to 3 cups of coffee per day to lower risk of liver disease. Black coffee is the best option, as it doesn't contain any added fat or sugar. 4. Get active. According to research from 2017, NAFLD is often associated with a sedentary lifestyle. In addition, inactivity is known to contribute to other conditions associated with NAFLD, including heart disease, type 2 diabetes, and obesity. It's important to stay active when you have NAFLD. According to the Physical Activity Guidelines for Americans, a good goal to shoot for is at least 150 minutes of moderate intensity exercise per week. That's around 30 minutes, 5 days per week. You don't necessarily have to play a sport or even go to the gym to get enough exercise. You can take a brisk 30-minute walk, 5 days a week. Or, if you're pressed for time, you can even break it down into 2 brisk 15-minute walks, twice a day, 5 days a week. To start exercising, try integrating moderate physical activity into your daily routine. Walk to the grocery store, walk the dog, play with your kids, or take the stairs instead of the elevator whenever you can. The guidelines also recommend reducing the amount of time you spend sitting during the day. 5. Avoid foods with added sugars. Dietary sugars such as fructose and sucrose have been linked to the development of NAFLD. Research from 2017 describes how these sugars contribute to fat buildup in the liver. Major culprits include store-bought and commercially processed foods, such as baked goods, like cakes, cookies, donuts, pastries, and pies, candy, ice cream, sugary cereals, soft drinks, sports drinks, energy drinks, sweetened dairy products, like flavored yogurts. To identify whether a packaged food contains added sugar, read the ingredients list on the product packaging. Words that end in "-ose," including sucrose, fructose, and maltose, are sugars. Other sugars commonly added to food products include cane sugar, high fructose corn syrup, corn sweetener, fruit juice concentrate, honey, molasses, syrup. Another way to tell how much sugar is in a food item is to read the nutrition facts label and to look at the number of grams of sugar that are in a serving for that item. The lower, the better. 6. Target high cholesterol. According to research from 2012, NAFLD makes it harder for your body to manage cholesterol on its own. This can worsen NAFLD and increase your risk of heart disease. Try to limit your intake of certain types of fats to help control your cholesterol and treat NAFLD. Fats to avoid include saturated fats. These are found in meats and full-fat dairy products. Trans fats. Trans fats are often found in processed baked goods, crackers, and fried foods. Many of the lifestyle changes listed above, including losing weight, staying active, and adopting a Mediterranean diet, can also help you manage your cholesterol. Your doctor might also prescribe medication for high cholesterol. 7. Try an omega-3 supplement. Some types of fats can be beneficial to your health. Omega-3 fatty acids are polyunsaturated fats found in foods such as oily fish and some nuts and seeds. They're known to have benefits for heart health, and are recommended for people with NAFLD. A 2016 review of studies suggests that taking an omega-3 supplement can reduce liver fat and improve cholesterol levels. In the review, daily omega-3 doses ranged from 830 to 9,000 milligrams. Talk to your doctor about how much you should take. 8. Avoid known liver irritants. Certain substances can put excess stress on your liver. Some of these substances include alcohol, over-the-counter medications, and some vitamins and supplements. According to research from 2013, it's best to avoid alcohol altogether if you have NAFLD. While moderate alcohol consumption may have some benefits among healthy people, it isn't clear if those benefits also apply to people with NAFLD. In addition, speak to a doctor or pharmacist before taking any over-the-counter medication, vitamins, or supplements, as these can affect your liver. 9. Ask your doctor about vitamin E supplements. Vitamin E is an antioxidant that may reduce inflammation caused by NAFLD. According to a 2018 review of studies, more research is needed to understand who can benefit from this treatment and how. In their 2017 guide, the AASLD recommends a daily dose of 800 international units of vitamin E per day for people with NAFLD who don't have diabetes and have confirmed non-alcoholic steatohepatitis, NASH, an advanced form of NAFLD. There are risks associated with this treatment. Talk to your doctor to find out if vitamin E is right for you and whether it could help with your NAFLD. 10. Try herbs and supplements. A 2018 review of studies identified herbs, supplements, and spices that have been used as alternative treatments for NAFLD. Compounds shown to have positive effects on liver health include turmeric, milk thistle, resveratrol, and green tea. Keep in mind that these aren't approved medical treatments for NAFLD, and they may have side effects. It's important to talk to your doctor before taking any herbs and supplements for NAFLD. Medical treatments. There are currently no approved medical treatments for NAFLD, though there are some in development. One such treatment is pioglitazone, a medication typically prescribed for type 2 diabetes. The AASLD's 2017 guide suggests that pioglitazone may help improve liver health in people with and without type 2 diabetes. More research needs to be done to understand the long-term safety and effectiveness of this treatment. As a result, this medication is only recommended for people with confirmed NASH. The bottom line. Lifestyle and dietary changes are currently the most effective treatment options for NAFLD. Losing weight, being physically active, cutting back on sugar, eating a healthier diet, and drinking coffee are some of the ways that may help improve symptoms associated with NAFLD. If you have this condition, be sure to work closely with your doctor to develop a personalized treatment plan that's right for you. For further information on reversing fatty liver, you can visit to the link in the description below the video to get the non-alcoholic fatty liver disease solution. Only $49. 100% guarantee. Thousands of people are now fatty liver free simply from the solution.